What we do here is we do unconventional applications with some things that are maybe seen conventionally in industry. So what's happening here is we're taking a conventional tool, a robot, and a conventional tool in Mastercam, and using them in an unconventional setting. So we're doing 3D printing of homes.
What we're doing here is we are developing a technology and proving a mechanical ability to print a house. Where we are today, we have a machine which will print about 1,200 square feet. And on the board, we have a machine which will print close to 2,000 square feet.
In order to be disruptive, you have to figure a way that you can use a tool different from the way other people are using that tool. And what we're doing with Mastercam is we're taking something that is known to be a subtractive machining package, and we're doing an additive process with it. So we're basically reversing the train of thought that most people use the technology for. And it takes really, really good partners like ABB and like Mastercam to make this all happen.
We're generating all of the CNC code for the robot. So we basically create the file, we do the Axel DSLs, the corner control, tool orientations, all of that in Mastercam, just as you would in a machining application, basically.
We have to use a tool set that the average user is going to be able to replicate themselves without needing someone who is drastically versed in that software package, because these aren't going to be machinists that are using this package. These are going to be builders. These are going to be people that maybe don't come from your traditional manufacturing background that are going to be using this technology. We're using a robot that is used in everyday use out there in ABB. We're using software in Mastercam that everybody uses in a shop environment. So keeping it simple, keeping it very, very easy to manipulate your way through the software, that's what's been key for us with this relationship with Mastercam.